Hi friends, welcome to my YouTube channel Electronic Secret. In today's video, I will show you how to upgrade software of an LED through USB or flash drive. Friends, firstly, subscribe my channel, like my video and watch my video till end and also share my videos. Friends, copy the software from the PC directory into the USB flash drive. Friend, there is a tip that always copy the same file for the installed motherboard so it will not damage. Be aware of that always copy the same firmware of the motherboard installed in your LED. First, you can physically check the number of the motherboard, then try to upgrade the software. Install it on the back side of the USB socket and now put the power cord into the socket and watch for the LED blinking or not. If it is blinking, then your software is upgrading. Friends, look at the LED light. Yes friends, look at this. It is now on and off, showing on off green and red, so it's the sign that our firmware is upgrading. And it took 1 to 2 minutes for upgrading. You can upgrade any LED through this method, but keep it in mind that firmware should be the same of the board installed, otherwise it will damage your board. Now friends, upgrade is over. Look at the friend, display has come. Friends, if you like my video, kindly subscribe my channel, share my video. Thanks friends, goodbye then.